But I do want to first start by making a statement about the legislators in Texas who are showing extraordinary courage and commitment. I met with them when many of them traveled to Washington, D.C. We sat down and had an extensive conversation in the Roosevelt Room in the White House. And I applaud them standing for the rights of all Americans and all Texans to express their voice through their vote, unencumbered. They are leaders who are marching in the path that so many others before did when they fought and many died for our right to vote. And I'll say this later in my comments, but I do believe that fighting for the right to vote is as American as apple pie. It is so fundamental to fighting for the principles of our democracy. So I applaud them, and it is with that spirit as well that we meet today. The people of Michigan have a strong and important voice, and I'm here to meet with these leaders to ensure, and for President Joe Biden and I and our administration to ensure, partnering with the Secretary of State, the Congress member, and so many others, that we fight every day to make sure that all Americans, unencumbered, are able to express their voice through the ballot and through their vote.